baseline out of bounds play and over the top, happened so quick, over the top of Kufis, and nice pass.
Pekovic works his way inside over Kufis, may have gotten a piece, Kevin Love there.
Talk about offensive rebound percentage, something Minnesota's down.
And Lee brings it down.
Because of all the time that Malcolm Lemieux has, he's more able to operate. Nice pass inside to Love. Nice finishes.
Nice use of the glass. Dart for Malcolm Lee, Kevin Love, and the Minnesota Timberwolves. They have a one-point lead midway through the first.
One word, no, he was not surprised. But if you notice, Kevin on the right hand wearing a pad that is not a brace. That is a pad that he is wearing to protect the hand from being hit from any kind of contact.
Kevin Love, obviously it was his last game of the season. Last April, Kevin Love for three. For the first time this season, he knocks down a trifecta, and he's already in double digits.
Coming down is Lester and Rubio.
Love has hit his last five shots after starting 0 for 2 over Gallinari. Make it 6 for 6.
We talked about the diversity of shots. Really good at the rim, 60%. We move out to about 3 to 6 feet. Really good at the jump hook, but the three-point shooting, 37%. And again, that in-between game for Kevin Love.
9-0 run for the Wolves, looking to extend that. Love spin move inside. Ends his 6-for-6 streak, but then just gets his own rebound and puts it. The Wolves enjoying a double-digit lead, thanks in large part to Kevin Love's 6.
That from Kevin Love, because they have not been able to really produce outside the arc, but the inside scoring is how things got started. Missed a couple early shots, but once he got it heated up, that three-point shot went down.
Another rebound. He's up to 7 in that category. Ooh, Cunningham couldn't handle the feed, and then Miller turns it over. Kevin Love says, thank you very much. Love gets the screen from Ridenour, puts it up, and cans it.
Set play, beautifully executed, the in-screen by Luke Ridenour.
Been a spectacular first half. We've got more fan pictures coming your way. A breakdown of Kevin Love's first half with Tom and Kevin coming your way as the Timberwolves lead by 14 at the half.
48 last year in a 66-game season.
Love inside and his first bucket in the second half. It just kept alive by the Wolves. Chance to reset. Kirilenko. Andre Kirilenko inside. Love there for the putback. It's down to a two-point game.
Everything that you get,
53%. A small sample size. They work it inside to Love, and Love gets the hook to go. About 8 seconds off the clock.